Hi everybody, I'm Dr. Amelia Schreinman. I'm a nurse practitioner and a doctor of nursing practice. I want to welcome you to Medical Minutes today. We're going to talk about the flu. Influenza or the flu season is upon us. And the flu is a viral infection that attacks the nose, lungs, and throat. And it's really very contagious. Symptoms can be mild to severe and mimic the common cold. However, flu symptoms are more severe and last longer. There are three different types of flu viruses, A, B, and C. Type A flu can affect animals and humans and is caused by the different flu strains and causes the annual flu epidemic. Type B flu is typically less severe but can also have complications, however causes milder symptoms and is caused by one strain of the flu. Type C flu only affects humans and causes mild symptoms and few complications. The flu is primarily spread via droplets in the air from the infected person to the well person. This happens through sneezing, coughing, or talking. If these droplets come in contact with your nose or your mouth, you can become sick as well. You can also get the flu from handshakes, hugs, and touching surfaces or objects contaminated with the virus, because the flu can live on these items from 2 to 6 hours. That is why hand washing is very important and using disinfectant wipes or sprays on commonly touched surfaces in your home or at work can also help prevent. If you are caring for someone with the flu, wear a face mask to protect yourself. If symptoms include cough or sneezing, do so into your elbow instead of your hands, like this. Anyone is at risk in getting the flu, but those at greatest risk are children under the age of 5, adults older than 65, and people with chronic illnesses and weak immune systems. You should get over the flu in a few days, and rest and fluid intake are extremely important. Sometimes your healthcare provider may prescribe antiviral medications if symptoms are detected within 48 hours. Antibiotics are not indicated for viral infections. Prevention is key in regarding the flu. It's paramount to wash your hands frequently with soap and water or use alcohol-based sanitizers. Avoid touching your nose and your mouth with your hands. It is equally important to have annual flu vaccines, which is recommended for everyone over the age of 6 months via an injection. The vaccine protects against common strains of the flu virus. Although the vaccine isn't 100% effective, it can reduce your risk of the flu up to 60%. Let your healthcare provider know if you have a severe allergy to eggs or if you've ever had a reaction to the flu vaccine before you get your flu shot. Thank you for watching this segment of Medical Minutes. If you have any questions or you have any comments, please leave them in the comments section below and we will get back to you. Don't forget to follow us on the Boca Voice, and I'm Dr. Amelia Schreinman, and this is Medical Minutes.